total of 20 marine rescuers and 4 fighters underwent a 3-month open water training. Speaking during the pass out, the Uganda Civil Aviation Authority Director General Fred Bamwesige said the training is part of their efforts to ensure safety of passengers and other users of Entebbe International Airport facilities in the unfortunate event that something happens. Bamwesige urged the personnel who have been trained to serve with integrity and professionalism to contribute to the attainment of Uganda Civil Aviation's overall objective, premised on ensuring safety and security in Uganda's aviation industry.
It is directly affecting you. It's not for Director General, it's not for the General Manager, it's not for Chief Fire Officer, it is not for Security Chief, it is all of you. Not just all of you, the small kids I have seen there. Therefore, in the coming, if you have not been really very active, try as much as possible to contribute to this exercise of making Uganda totally compliant. Of course, we are doing a lot of work.
Reverend Samuel Atabo, the Chief Fire Officer at CEA, lauded those certified upon successful completion of their training and for exhibiting excellent behavior.
So we are looking at a time in the near future when we will have parade in one place for those who are turning out for duty, and we have the same parade. We begin counting 1, 2, 3, go to this place, another one go to this place, without saying, for me, I was recruited only for land.
The Uganda Civil Aviation Authority General Manager Emmanuel Warunji congratulated the trainees and also advised them on physical and mental fitness. He further pointed out a number of challenges in machinery maintenance and inadequate manpower which need to be addressed.
I first want to congratulate the trainees for successfully completing this very demanding training. This training, as all of us have seen, is demanding in different aspects, physically, mentally, and discipline. You know, discipline is very key and central in all things that we do. And you cannot do this training if you are not disciplined. So we would like to congratulate you for having come to the conclusion.
According to the Uganda Civil Aviation Authority, Entebbe International Airport received 157,209 passengers, an average of 5,071 passengers per day in May, and it is the highest figure recorded in a month since the advent of the COVID pandemic. With this growing number, the authority believes it's relevant that safety and security are also enhanced. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.